It's an important factor for me that my work does last. That's the reason why I put them in bronze. And primarily because I've spent a lot of time in museums, and I spent a lot of time looking at ancient and wonderful works. And I gain a great kinship to the person who created that work. So that, in that sense, I see myself as a person at this time and place speaking of a kind of oneness of all things, which I believe exists with the man in the past and will be with the man in the future. And so, in that sense, this is my time, my moment, to create something of beauty that I hope others will enjoy in the future. In creating the sculptures, the plants are a central part of it. And the owner of that sculpture will have to take care of the plants as well as the sculpture. In a way, it puts a new responsibility on the owner. But isn't that where we are with this earth? That now we've come to the consciousness in the state where we need to take responsibility for this earth too, and we have to take care of it. So the sculpture is really a symbol of what's happening to our world today. Buddha talks about that what's inside is outside, what's outside is inside. And that there is no separation between ourselves and nature. We are nature, so there's no separation. And he talks about balance, and that we need, all men need to balance their lives, their loves, their family, their work, their endeavors. And that's something which has great sense and great value for us today. There's a quote from the great physicist Albert Einstein, which I really like. He said, "It is the purpose of all science and art to carry forth that sense of oneness from one generation to another, to those who know it and see it and feel it." And I see that my own work, hopefully, is a part of that idea, and that it is that oneness that I'm trying to establish for future generations, and coming from the ideas of past generations and moving into the future, being now and the future. So it's a continuum of an idea of that all things are one. I've been working on a lot of ideas for a long period of time. At the same time, I believe that my work is strong as it'll ever be, and actually probably more unique in this direction. I start out with a figure, and I'm evolving from that, and I'm enormously excited about where I'm going.